The Last of Us Part 2 has a seemingly big plot hole. The song Future Days by Pearl Jam is featured, but this was actually released after Outbreak Day, so in this universe it never came out. But there is a recording of the song on YouTube that Pearl Jam played live several months before the outbreak, which is where Joel was able to hear the song, and therefore disproves that.